I feel relieved and lucky that I found out I had the mutation. I didn't want to go through what my mom and the rest of my family has gone through. My mom felt really bad that she gave me this mutation, but I told her that she saved my life, because if it wasn't for her having cancer, I would never even know.
The BRCA mutation is an inherited, what we call deleterious mutation, that significantly increases a woman's risk of developing breast and ovarian cancers. When you have a BRCA patient who doesn't have breast cancer, her decision to have surgery is not urgent. It's an elective decision that, in my mind, it's like a life-saving operation.
If you don't ask, you'll never know. I found out everything that I could about cancer and surgeries and what I can and can't do. I could either chance it with an 88% chance of getting breast cancer, or I could just prevent it from happening and have a double mastectomy.
We took the concept of hidden scar to her, and she was very interested in it. What we're aiming for and what we achieved with Kimberly was to enable her to look at her body in her bathroom mirror and not be reminded every day that she had a bilateral mastectomy. She can look at herself and feel normal.
Being a woman and a single woman, it does matter. It matters with your confidence. It matters how you feel about yourself, how you present yourself. So I had no problem telling him, I want to look good. My mom's incision, you can't see it when you're looking at her, but if she does wear a bathing suit, you do see a little incision. In mine, you cannot see it all. I would actually have to lift up my chest for it to be visible. If you really don't want scars, or if you don't want people to know or anyone to see it, you need to figure out a way to do that. And if that's asking 100 questions to 15 doctors, that's what you have to do. Having the hidden scar procedure, I think, allowed me to make it more private. You don't have to be reminded every time you wear a bikini, and it gives you that option to tell people or to keep it to yourself. My results are amazing. My breasts look better now than they did prior to my surgery, and I like the way that I look. And now I don't have to worry about having cancer. It's not on my radar anymore. I can move on with my life and not think about that and not worry every single day about when it's gonna happen or if it's gonna happen. I can just move on with my life.